Hello, everybody, and welcome. My name is Jemima Joseph from Zumba Nigeria, and today I am going to be talking to you on how to shop on Zumba. That is, I am going to be telling you how to navigate the platform for those that feel or think it's too complicated. So this is why I am here today. If you can see my screen, you can see that the Zumba website has already been open, and the website is www.zumba.ng. I repeat, www.zumba.ng. The moment you click on that, it's going to bring this out for you, that this is what is going to pop up on your screen. Our website is going to show this is how the website looks like, so you can know what it's about. So if you want to shop for an item, let's say, for example, you want to shop for a phone and you want to purchase a phone, you can come here by the right side of the screen. You see the categories that we have: electronics, fashion, phones and tablets, computers, home and office, health and beauty, souvenirs and gift items, groceries, baby products, games, and more. So today we are going to be shopping for a phone. We want to buy a phone. We don't know what phone we want to get yet, but we want to buy a phone. So we're moving to phones and tablets. So we click on phones and tablets, and let's wait for it to come up. This is what you get. This is what you see when you click on. So there are different kinds of phones. You see, we have different kinds of phones, from Nokia to Samsung to iPhones. But if you are trying to navigate your search properly, or you strictly have a phone in mind that you want to purchase, you can come to the search icon you have at the top of your screen on the site. If you're using a phone, it's on the top of your screen. If you're using a laptop, it's at the top of your screen. Then you can search for the items that you want. So I want to buy an iPhone 7. Or let's say I want to buy an iPhone. I can just type on iPhone and search for it. So the moment I did that, you see different iPhone comes up. You have iPhone XR, iPhone X, iPhone XS, iPhone 11, iPhone 12. There are different iPhones on the platform that you can pick for. So you know that we are all for good products and quality products. So I want to buy an iPhone 12 Pro Max. I'm clicking on the item, and this is what comes up. You see the picture is there for you to see. You see the name, you see the review, you see the availability of the product. So you know that there are four pieces of this phone available in stock. There are the colors which are there for you to see, and you can see from the description part, and you can get to know more about the phone in the description below. So if you go and you want to purchase this item using the platform, you click on Get It Now. When you click on Get It Now, it comes down to select your plan type. So remember that I told you that Zumba has different payment plan. We have the Layaway Classic, we have Layaway Hybrid. See, so there is one off pay 100% where you can pay once for the item, get your item immediately, you're done with your payment. There is pay through a cooperative. If your cooperative is registered under Zumba, you can click on pay through cooperative to purchase your item. But today I am going to be doing the Layaway Classic first. So Layaway Classic, you come down, Layaway Classic, pay 40% and lock it down. You click on it, then it brings out the payment plan duration. How many months do you want to pay for this particular item that you want? So remember I told you from the last video that Layaway Classic, the duration time is 3 months. So if you want to pay for this item for a month, you can click a month, you can click 2 months, or you can click 3 months. So you're clicking 3 months. So when you click 3 months, if you come up, you see that it has already been aligned for you what you'll be paying and the day you are going to be paying for this item. So the lockdown price is 344,025 naira. Remember, the price of this phone is 865,047.50 naira. So the first month you are going to pay you're going to be paying 161,182.08 naira and you'll be paying it on Saturday, April 24, 2021. So you can see from here that it has already been aligned for you when what you're going to be paying for the next 3 months. And you're also going to get email notifications or email reminders about your payment, just to let you know. So after doing all this, you're going to add your item to cart. When you add it to cart, then you click on cart and then you click on checkout. Okay, so once you click on checkout, this is not what you're going to see on your screen. So if you're already registered on the platform, then if you're already registered on the platform, all you need to do is log in and then automatically you can continue with your purchase. But if you're not registered on the platform and you click on checkout, it's going to bring up a sign up page. So you can register. And the sign-up page is very easy. You just need your name, your phone number, your email address, and boom, we've already registered on the platform. So if you're not registered, you can register. But if you're already registered, you just need to log in. You can see that from the screen you're seeing, there's a customer's account here. That's Taiwo Temitope, who is already registered on the platform. So the moment I added to cart, the delivery details, everything is already here. You can see it, her name, the address, the phone number, the city, the town, the state. So these are all for your shipping. So if you have not yet been registered on the platform, you will get to fill out all of this eventually, which will then eventually bring you to this point when you check out. So if you can see from here, you can see the checkout, the name, the address, everything has already been filled. The product is there. The lockdown price is there. The price you're paying, the total price of the item. You come down, you see the subtotal of what you purchased and how much you need to pay. You can see the shipping amount is 1,236.25 naira. Then after seeing all these, then you come to confirm order. If you have a coupon that you would like to use, or maybe you already had a coupon that you want to use, you can come here, impute the coupon code, apply the coupon. Normally, if you do this, it always reduces the amount of money you have to pay, because that's what a coupon is for in the first place. But I do not have a coupon and I just want to buy. I am a first-time buyer on Zumba Nigeria. So you just come down to confirm order and you click on confirm order. The moment you do that, it's going to bring out a summary of your purchase, your lockdown price, that's the amount you're paying now, the total price, everything that you need to pay. You see the subtotal, the lock total, that's the lockdown price, the shipping, and a total of how much you are going to pay. So what you need to do next is just to click on pay. I'm coming here so you can see for yourself. So the moment you click on pay, then you come here, there are different methods of paying. You can pay using USSD, you can pay with your bank, you can pay using a transfer, you can pay using M-Visa QR. So these are all different payment plans that you can use. You can just attach your card to your card number, valid seal, and the CVV at the back of your card. When you do this, you click on pay. The moment you click on pay, the money is going to be deducted from your bank account, and then we are going to get the notification on our back end to process the delivery for your item. You can see that it's so easy to navigate the site. It's not hard at all. I indulge you to come and shop using Zumba. And there are various items that you can purchase on the platform. There are various items. So I'm just... since I'm not actually really going to purchase any item, I'm just removing the product from my cart and going back to the beginning. So I can tell you how to shop using Layaway Hybrid. So let's say I want to shop for another item, like an LG LED 55 inches TV. So all I need to do is just click on the item, just like I showed you the first time. Click on get it now. and you click on get it now, select your payment plan. If you want to use hybrid, which is a pick it now, pay 70% and get it now. That is the layaway hybrid. You click on layaway hybrid, you click on how many months. Let's say, for example, I know that I'm going to finish this payment in 2 months. You click on 2 months. So if you click on 2 months, as a first-time customer, you need to fill a KYC form. KYC, the meaning of KYC is know your customer, so we can know more about you and help you with your payment. So when you click on the KYC form, it's so easy to fill. You just need your name, your last name, your middle name, date of birth, your email address, your phone number, marital status. These are just normal things that we'll need, because what you are doing is layaway. It's a credit. You need to pay for something and you're paying the balance later. The reason why that didn't involve, that this was not asked in the layaway classic plan, is because in the layaway classic plan, you are not getting the item immediately. So the item is still in our possession. So you wouldn't need to fill a KYC form or present a guarantor and all that, because the moment you are done with your payment, you'll be getting your item. But with this, you're paying 70%, you're getting the payment, you're getting your item now and paying the balance over a period of months. The highest duration is 3 months. So you need to fill out all this, your marital status, your gender, employment details. Are you self-employed? Are you employed or are you unemployed? If you're employed, how many years, your name of company, your guarantor's name and phone number. You'll be needing at least 2 guarantors. Then you need to put in your average monthly income, your account number, your bank name, your bank rate. These are all very important details that we would need if you would want to be using the credit facilities for the layaway hybrid payment plan on our platform. So the moment you're done filling all of this, all you have to do is submit. So the moment you submit, we get the confirmation from our back end. We go through the process, call your guarantors to confirm if they will stand for you, if at all at any point in time you default in your payment. So when you do that, when we do that, we confirm all we need to confirm. We approve of your purchase from our end, and then you can now go ahead, pay the money into your bank details, because it will just take you back to remember the last time the layaway classic, when I was filling out the details how you need to pay. So it just takes you back to that particular page where you need to pay and the different payment plan or the different types of pay you can use on the platform. So I'm leaving here now. That's all about layaway hybrid and everything you need to know about how to navigate the platform if you are picking an item using layaway hybrid. And don't forget, anytime you pick the amount of months that you want to use in paying up your balance, if you come up, you see it is already laid out for you when your next payment will be, how much you need to pay. So in this, you see that the payment is April 24, 2021, which is next month, and then the price is there that you need to pay. So let's just say we're going back now. I remember I told you that very soon we are going to be introducing another layaway plan, which is a pay with FSP, of course. So you can pay using a microfinance bank, using a financial institution, a commercial bank, and the likes of them. Anything that you choose to, you can just go down, click on the particular FSP you like to use, and complete your payment. In doing that, you see that you pay a certain amount of money now, and the commercial bank FSP, whether it is, pays the remaining balance while you pay back to them using a loan process. So let's just say we want to get a generator, you click on generators and portable powers, or you can even search for it like I mentioned the first time. Let's just type generator, click on enter, and then the different types of generator we have on the platform is going to come out. This is Nigeria, of course, and the network is a little bit shady. So you see the different kind of generators we have here. So you can just click on a generator you want to purchase, click on the item. Once you click on the item is going to laid out, it's going to be laid out for you to see what you are purchasing. Then you click on get it now. Once you click on get it now, once you click on get it now, you select your payment plan, but this time you see finance by MFB, that's Microfinance Bank. You click on it, we already have it there, but there are no MFB financial institutions or commercial banks yet on the platform. That will be coming up very, 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 very soon. But the moment you click on this, it lays you, like it takes you to another platform where then you now need to fill out some things and then your loan is going to be approved. Of course, you cannot go ahead to complete your payment. So that is actually all you need to know about navigating the platform, what you need to do, what you need to say, what you need to buy. This is all about, it's not so complicated. You can see that the platform is not so complicated. You get it now, you add to cart, you check out and you pay. That's just the easy way. It's so easy. You pick your item, go to get it now, pick your payment plan, pick your the payment plan you want to use, then click the amount of months you want to pay for the item, add to cart, go to the cart place, check out from there, then continue with the process to pay your item. I hope I've been able to make you understand all you need to know about navigating the platform and all that there is to know. You see, the platform is so beautiful. It's very attractive. If you have any questions whatsoever, you can always ask your questions on the comment section, or you can send us a message on our social media platforms, which are out there, or you can call our customer care line to reach us directly. Okay, until we meet again, my name is Jemima. Bye-bye.